What is tetrahydrocannabinol, THC? Tetrahydrocannabinol, THC, is the cannabinoid found most in abundance in the cannabis plant. It has a psychoactive effect. Hence, plant varieties that have been bred for recreational use are particularly high in THC. That is not to say that THC doesn't have any therapeutic use. It has been found to be effective for reducing nausea and vomiting experienced by patients during chemotherapy, can slow down the progression of glaucoma and help reduce nerve pain.